What it is, what it do, you know who, it's Frank.
My whoops, huh, I might fill off in the coops, huh. Nigga bad nuts on my chain, huh. Blow the bitch up like a nuke, huh. I do this shit for my mama, my mama told me don't forget about my roots, huh. I just been counting my commas, talk down, I'ma stomp that boy out of my boots, huh. Hop in the whip and go vroom.
Tierra, whatever you decide to call me, as long as you're calling me by my name, we Gucci. Alright guys, I got another reaction video for you guys today. We got Lil Wayne, Don't Cry, featuring XXX. This was on his album, Dedication 5, I think that's what it was called. Don't check me on that. I think this was like one of the first three or four songs on this mud. He made a video, you know what I'm saying? Smart dude, using XX to, betray his message. Let's do it. I'm also gonna do an audio reaction to Sauce by X. That's coming next for y'all, so y'all stay tuned for that. You know the rules? Bam. Come on the screen now, all right? Then all we do is push play. Let's do it. My nigga fly. He look a fool in the face and all, right? But his shoes clean. He got the LV on, you know what I'm saying? Silk, you feel me? Then he got the little LV headband on. Silk, you feel me? Let's continue.
Who I do now, who gon' find me? How low at a time, but around and around. Just another that done lost his head. No, a king that forgot his crown. I am not number one, it's true. I'm number 927.
Bro, this nigga just tried to get crunk. Bro, Lil Wayne getting crunk. Bro, I ain't seen Lil Wayne get crunk in a long time, bro. On any music video. Nigga, what?
To a color blind, even if I maybe blew a light on my plate. Ain't my favorite food, but yeah. So mongering. Need my family tree next to a money tree with a bunch of leaves in the Garden of Eden with a bunch of Eve. No fruit punch for me. I sip from the fountain of you. So if I die young, blame the juice. Bury me.
Still smoking them big old blunts, boy. Y'all got Lil Wayne bent. He got one in his hand now. He gonna stay high, nigga, till he die.
New Orleans, tombstone reads. Don't cry, stay tuned. Bring me back to life. Gotta lose a life just to have a life. But if heaven's as good as advertised, I'm on a triple extension on my motherfucking afterlife.
See, listen, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you. I ain't listened to this whole song. I only listened to the first part. He was like, don't cry. But Lil Wayne killed that mud, bro. He killed it. I mean, ain't nothing else I can really say, so let's continue. X. Alright, so all this right here is very disturbing to me, y'all. Alright, I'm a reaction channel, right? This is my reaction channel, right? How I feel, because I can give my opinion, since it's a reaction channel, about this. It's very disturbing, sir. I don't like it. You know what I'm saying? It's more demonic to me. You feel what I'm saying? And I know he in that crap, but we ain't gonna get in all the conspiracy theories, but I can't deal with you if you... I'ma continue the song. But after the song, I'ma do a prayer.
No music, we toot our own horns. My papa, that woman carried the future. And Tucci was born like...
to myself, it's just you and I, and the breeze came and it blew my mind. Lord knows who I'm there for. I give my last breath to air for. Mama tell me to be careful. Voice in my head, give me an earful. But I got mind control over mind control. I love control, but you have mind control. I let God control what I cannot control. Can't control the tears, let them drop and roll.
He let God control what he cannot control. And I believe he talking about God, like God, because listen, okay? He looked up. You feel what I'm saying? He looked up on the video. Look at that. You see what I'm saying? I let God control. He looked up on that mud. Like, yeah, okay, I mess with you. Maybe I don't need to pray. Maybe you make a believer out of me, sir. You feel me? Didn't X just have a birthday? Happy belated to that man, bro. You just turned 21, man. That's messed up, man. I'm finna turn 20. This dude died when he was 20. That's crazy. Got that pyramid in the back, Illuminati. Taking over the world. Taking off. You gotta really interpret that, you know what I'm saying? You gotta interpret that, y'all.
Triple extension on my motherfucking afterlife, rest in paradise.
Listen, y'all, that was a really, really good, great video. Great video. So many messages behind it. Like I said, I'm not finna get all them conspiracy theories. I'm just here to do the reaction video and tell y'all my piece. In remembrance of X, that was a very good music video. Wayne did his thing, of course, you know what I'm saying? He always speaking facts. Other than that, I ain't really got nothing to say about it. You know what I'm saying? That was really a really great video. And I know a lot of y'all X fans love that video. So guys, X fans, my old friends, I want y'all to hit that red button because it's for the free and it ain't going nowhere, all right? Every video is going to be in the same spot, so hit it. And if you're old and you know what I'm about to say, you might as well say it with me. I want y'all to tell y'all friends, all right? And I mean, like, don't come back until you do it. To tell they friends.
Tell they friends.
Tierra Franklin is on YouTube. I want you to be blessed. I want you to stay blessed, and I want you to know that the man above loves you dearly, all right? Y'all stay safe. Bye!
My grill, because I got money now. I ain't gonna sit around in front like I ain't thought about it. A perfect smile is more appealing, but it's funny how this crooked. Look at how far I done got without it.